see you want coffee or something, there's coffee shops. Right there where those people just
Welcome, everyone. King of the Rockies championship game warm-ups. Championship matchup this morning. Your Rocky Mountain Rough Riders 14U AAA team versus the Nashville Junior Predators. Rough Riders in their white jerseys. Preds are in their yellow jerseys. Just under 3 minutes remaining in the warm-up. So sit tight, don't go anywhere. It's gonna be a good matchup. All right, there's the buzzer, about to get started. Want to give a shout out to Alaska, all the family and Drake's side of the house, Drake Owens. You know we got lots of family from across the country. Lots of grandparents tuning in. From Massachusetts to Alaska to Washington. Got the instant replay today from Shaw Hockey Productions. Thank you very much, Michael and Suzanne Shaw. What a treat. Rough Riders in their white jerseys. Preds are in their gold jerseys. We also have international viewers. Got some folks tuning in here from Canada. And one of our players has a former coach that is playing in Germany, so sometimes he tunes in as well. So if you like this broadcast, give us a like. Shaw Hockey Productions brings you all sorts of Colorado high school hockey. All right, here we go. Championship game about to get started between these two powerhouses, one from Nashville, Tennessee, the other one from right here in Superior, Colorado. Rough Rider bench trying to get their boys all jacked up. Here we go, 16 minutes on the clock. Pickett, Trevor, Brady, Jet and Gupta. Jet and Sarge, excuse me. Sarge will chase this one down. Good help there from Pickett. Up to Trevor. Trevor reverses it. Out of the zone it comes. Brady plays it off the boards, and Pickett's going to dump it, and they're going to chase. And we're going to start making some changes here, and Matthias comes on, and Pickett goes off. Off the boards. Sarge comes over. Ooh, he tripped on the red line there. And going on the attack. Mikey here over to RB. RB, excuse me. That's Rowan. Good shot, save. RB's his dad. Mikey, Rowan, Matthias. Up front. Jake and Shazi on the back end here. And those three up front are going to switch out. Zach. Jace. And Tommy over on the left. Drops it back to Jake. Jake throws it down, goes wide, high and wide. Shazi keeps it deep, reverses it over here to the near boards. Jake trying to play it in front of him, and we'll have a offsides is the call. Offside is the call. A little tap-tap there over on the far end. Tommy in that thread trying to get position. Brett's get it out of the zone. Rough Riders hold him up at the red line. And we'll go for an icing. Take that one. We'll bring it on back. Score is 0-0 here in the first period. Beautiful picture. Let's see if Rough Riders can keep it in. Pops out. Brody slides it over the left wing, and Brady nudges it ahead. Goes deep. Pickett and Brady. Brody steps up. Keeps that in. Shot. And no rebound. I love that quick shot there from Brady. Pickett to Brady. And right into the chest of the Preds goalie. Here's a replay. Quick release there. I love it. Rough Riders. Shot. Oh, the Preds goalie had it in his glove, and it popped out. Here we go. Shot's going to hit his glove here on the left side, and it comes right out, and Trevor was trying to get to it. That Pred player had him tied up. Great instant replay. Thank you, Shaw Hockey Productions. And the Rough Riders will win this one and keep it in the zone here. Puts it on net. Reds put it back outside in the corner. Brady's going fishing here. Trevor now will help. Looking for his help in the middle. Connor all alone. Garnered the attention quickly of two Preds. Goes back over on the far side. Gupta comes over here to seal it. Able to keep it in. Well done, Sam. And Trevor will go on the forecheck here as we're making a little bit of change. Matthias comes out. Brody, Gupta, up to Matthias. Matthias flips it. Mikey, who tried to drop it for Rowan, and maybe a little bit of a miscommunication there over on the far side now. Battle ensues, goes deep. Preds will pick this one up. They're looking to break it out. And that goes for an icing. And Drake will come out of the goal and stretch his legs, adjust his gloves as we bring it back down on this end. It's been pretty quiet so far for Drake. Rowan with the faceoff. Jet and Sarge here on the back end. Fred's able to clear it. Jet looks over his shoulder, sends it hard around the boards. Rowan went to meet it, dishes it to Mikey. Mikey turns around. Shot and went wide. What a great opportunity. Mikey to Matthias, Matthias back to Mikey and went just wide. Now Jet, he'll drop. Rowan will drop for him and play a little D. And Matthias will go back and get this one. Preds making a change. We'll stretch it through the neutral zone. Slapper right off of the chest of the Preds goalie. Good shot, Rowan. Come to Preds. And that goes for an icing. So 12 minutes left into the first. And here's this play you'll watch. Matthias coming in, trying to sneak it around, and oh, what a great opportunity for Delaney. Wasn't able to get all of the end of the stick on that one. Near boards here. Squeaked out of the zone. Good cover there by Tommy. Up to Jake. Jake's trying to work it. Matthias will take it over now, over here to Jays. Cuts it in the middle. Shot, glove save, Preds. Nice work, Rough Riders. Moving it quickly through the neutral zone and then getting a shot off. Jays cuts it back and looking for that lower corner there, and the goalie saw that coming and was able to squeeze it. No rebound. I love it though, we're throwing the puck right to the goal. Fred's trying to break it out. Jake's going to throw it down deep. Zach got his stick on a... intercepted that. Jake intercepts this one. Wow, what is he doing? Pirouettes, making some switches. I don't know, what is he doing there, son? Good cover, Brady. He'll flip it. Out in front. Oh, ricocheted and hit the glass. Pace is picking up here for the Rough Riders. Getting some great chances. And no icing here. Gupta's gonna chase this one down. Offside is the call. Watch that last one. Good opportunity right here, Brady. Oh, ricocheted off of the, looked like that right shoulder of the Pred goalie. Good to see the Pred goalie back after being a little bit ill here at the start of the tournament. Gupta. Nice stretch pass there from Connor. Up to Brady, he gets squeezed. And two of them go in, and now we're gonna have a penalty. Looks like he's all right. Here's the replay. And he's kind of catching an edge, and the Pred player helped him go into the boards and down on the ice. And with that, we'll have a 2-minute penalty, and the Rough Riders will go on the power play. Your score is 0-0, approaching the 10-minute mark in the first period. Zach is looking over his shoulder, see who his right wing's going to be. We're going to have Sam Gupta up there on the right. Mikey D to the left. Jet puts in the slot. Jake over on the left side. Goes for an icing. Coming right back. Same five. About 15 seconds gone in this power play so far. Over to Jet. Quick shot. And that's a goal! He's calling it! Nice job, Jet! Let's watch the replay here. See if Jet will get credited with that. Jake over to Jet. Jet walks it down. Quick wrister. And I think it snuck in. Jet's gonna get that one. Instant replay, and I think the goalie thought he had it underneath his arm, and it just boop, snuck out the back. Great replay. Push from the back. No call. Sarge pushing it forward. Thais is going to skate on. So at about 9 minutes 30 seconds, Rough Riders 1-0, and Jet's not done. He's got that nasty wrister that's just, he can make a quick release on that shot of his. So that goalie's going to keep him on his toes all day long. Love it. Drake has not had a shot on goal yet. Preds are at full strength, of course, with that goal. Got Rowan, Matthias, Mikey, Jake, bumbling it, slowed it down with his glove, but it got past him. Gupta gets back. There's Drake with the save. Gupta plays it off the boards to Jake. Jake backhands it, but not out of the zone. Uh-oh. And what a save, Drake Owens. Gives him a little nudge at the end there. Way to play the angle. Good save. Of course, I probably just jinxed us with that. Nice outlet pass, Gupta to Brady. Brady's looking ahead too. Beautiful, switching it up here, stretching out, using the entire rink. And up and over Gupta's head. Slides it over to his D partner in Brody. Brody flips it up to Brady. Official runs out of the way. Fred's keeping in deep. Gupta looking for it. And Preds keep it in. Shot, save. Puck's free. Now Drake freezes it. Well done. Rough Rider's going to switch out. Here you go. Brody gets a skate on it. And then Rough Riders are searching for it. And Drake says, I see it and I got it. I'm going to freeze it. Pickett comes in to help too. keeps things clean in front of the net. Preds will skate it. Ooh, shot goes wide. Rough Riders getting a little bit of pressure here. We gotta see if we can stave this off. Tommy switches it. Here come the Rough Riders. Oh, just under Sarge's stick. Drake comes out, plays it very calmly to his other side. Tommy flips it, he'll go for a change. Rowan, Matthias, Mikey, up to Rowan, what a feed, and what a nice shot! Mikey Delaney with a beautiful little dish pass up to Rowan, and Rowan just makes a one little cut move to the right and flips it into the goal. Well done, good patience. Here we go again, behind the net, calmly gets the goalie to go down and just puts it over his left pad. I love it. And the goalie says, oh, I wish I could get that back. So with that, 7 minutes remaining in the first period, and your Rocky Mountain Rough Riders go up by 2. Scores 2-0. Shazi pressures. Jake. Now he'll go out. Rough Riders create the turnover. Shazi passes off to Jake. Jake looking for a long pass. It's a nice little advantage bounce there from our home board. All right idea, but a little bit behind Rowan. Here's Jake. Over to Matthias, a little too hot to handle. Mikey looks to see who he has. He's getting held. He's getting hugged. Jake will collect, making a change. And what is he doing now? He's offsides. Oh my goodness. Six minutes, 9 seconds remaining in the first. Score is 2-0. Pickett, Trevor, Brady, Chet, and Sarge. For an icing. Same five for the Rough Riders. Pickett, Jet collects, throws it down deep, bouncing puck, and the goalie's able to fall on it. Just under six minutes. Preds clear it. Sarge sends it back. Good hustle by Brady to get back, put some pressure on this. Sarge digging at it. Everybody slapping, pops out, Jet takes it, dishes it off to Delaney, or Trevor, sorry. Brady gets pushed down. And here come the Preds, they got numbers, 3-on-1. Nice save, Drake. Kicks that action out to the outside and keeps that puck moving across the crease, and here come the Rough Riders. We got numbers now. Shot, glove save. Nice shot, Trevor. Here it comes again. Quick shot. Jace, Zach, Brody, Tommy, and Gupta. Up and out of play, I think. Or it's in the... caught up in somebody's uniform. Just under 5 minutes now left in the first. Shot high. Bounces around here. Gupta keeps it in. Jace battling. Preds played off the boards, far side. Brody stretches to keep it in. Backhands it. Goes back the other way. Now hard around the edge, and Gupta's going to walk it. And little shot high. Jace tried to tip it down. Out it comes. Jace sends it forward. And we got to get on sides. Minutes remaining. First period. Left rider's trying to control. Oh, gets past us. Shazi skates, keeps him outside. Lifting the stick, there is Matthias. Preds aren't able to get a clean shot off. Well done. Rowan over to Mikey. Mikey back. So Matthias puts it left side there. Looking for him on the doorstep. Shazi keeps it in live. See if we can lock this puck in. Just as I said that, it comes out. Jake slides it over to Mikey. Mikey drops. Quick shot. Glove save. Here it is again. Oh, nice little drop there from Delaney. Rowan with a shot. Keeping this goalie busy. Shots are 15, looks like 15 to 2. Rough Riders, 15 shots on this Predators goalie so far in the first period. Predators reverse it. Jet sends it down low. Gets intercepted. And he pushes that kid down. And tries a nice little kick save there by Drake. Now things are getting physical. Oh, all alone. Oh, hits the post. Intensity picking up here. You can feel it. And that's an icing. That's a good decision there by the Rough Riders, just to freeze things and kind of maybe take a breather and settle things down. Just under 3 minutes remaining in the first period. Good opportunity there for the Predators. Shot hits the post again. Another shot, save. Drake trying to clear it. Puck's free. Couldn't hear the whistle very well. Unsure what the call is. Predators not happy about that. Kind of don't blame them. Two and a half minutes remaining out of the zone, and we'll have an offside. Jake will chase it down. Sends it around to Rowan. Rowan flips it out, and it comes out of the zone. So the Predators will have to tag up, and Rowan picks it off. Out here to the right wing. Matthias dishes it behind the net. Mikey fishes it out right to Matthias. Matthias collects shot. Puck is still free. Fishing for it. Jake keeps it in. Swings it around. Oop, lost it. Off the boards it goes. Matthias, 1 minute, 45 seconds left here in the first. Oh, it gets past our defender, and Jake's going to skate it down. Preds are making a change. Jake's going to stretch it, and here's Rowan. Into the slot it goes to Matthias. Matthias sends it right across the blue paint. Mikey was coming around to the left side there. Rowan going for that top corner. Chazzy keeps it in. Matthias gets squeezed, but he gets rid of the puck. And Jake's going to step up and pull it back. Swing and a miss. Gets it back. Puts it out in front. And the goalie is going to cover it up. And Rowan's going to have a little bit of a pushing match. Here's the replay. Here's Jake. Swing and a miss. Leaves his. And now he's going to put it out, I think, in front right there. And the Pred player in front misdirects it. And the goalie has to fall on it. Rowan was right there waiting. Got the Preds goalie able to freeze it. And then a little bit of pushing and shoving after that. 1 minute remaining. 1 minute remaining in this first period. Jet. No ice. And he sends that kid into the boards pretty hard. Another little bump off the glass and out in 42 seconds here. Jet's going to chase him down coast to coast. All sorts of pushing happening now. Oh, we pass it right to the Preds, and they're going to get a shot off, rebound, and Drake's able to fall on that rebound, freeze it. So 26 seconds. As I was saying, Jet, let's watch his shot. Nice save. Drake. Pred comes in and tries to get his stick underneath the glove of Drake to try and pull that out. As I was saying, Jet had a coast to coast. He had a hit down on this end, then he had a hit on the other end. Pred's behind the net. 17 seconds. Gupta comes out with it. 2-on-2 here. 9 seconds remaining. Puts it out in front. Oh, what a beautiful feed. And Gupta sends it over to the left side. That was a nice pass from Olsen. And here it is again. Olsen skates it down. He sees Gupta going to the left post. Right in front. Oh, what a juicy pass. And with that, after the first period, your Rough Riders are up by 2. A quick intermission here, and we'll get right back to it. Here comes Papa Sid, making the rounds. Good morning. All right, welcome back. Second period. Setting up here. First period shots on goal. Rough Riders 16 shots on the Predators. And the Preds had 6 shots on the Rough Riders. Jake gets him, squeeze. Rowan. Jake to Delaney. Delaney nudges it ahead. Matthias, Jake. He's not going to go for an icing. Jake battling in the corner. Matthias comes in to help. Now Shazi nudged ahead there by Matthias. Hits a body, trickles wide. Jake's holding his gut. Behind the net it goes. May have gotten a stick to his gut. Looks like he's out of breath or something. Skating all right. Swing and a miss. Down the slot. Didn't make it through. Comes out. Much needed break here for Rough Riders to get the whistle and able to switch out, get some fresh legs out there. Pickett with the faceoff. Trevor now over on the far side there, in front of our bench. Nice feed there from Pickett. Over to Brady, he's looking. Pushes that kid down, makes some space. Jet, tipped wide. Nice job, held down there. Hit a body and the goalie's able to pull it in, and now we got some pushing and shoving going on. Here we go again. Goalie able to nudge it. His right shoulder is going to be hurting, man. He's made probably 3 or 4 saves right there with the right shoulder and able to play it down in front of him and freeze it. Good pressure here from the Predators, or from the Rough Riders. First couple minutes, the second period. Sarge throws it. Bouncing around, save. Puck still free. Behind the net it goes. Nashville has it. They're just going to skate it up. Stepped in front there by Sarge. Have an offside. That's a good call for us. Zach P with the faceoff. Brody's going to keep it deep. Over on the far side now. Tommy, Jace, Brody, Zach, and Gupta. Nice back check there by Tommy. Able to slow him up and get his stick on the puck. Good stretch pass. Picked off there by the Pred. And they'll dump it. For an offside. Two and a half minutes into the second period. Out of the zone. Nashville will have to tag up. Offside. Matthias. Shazi. Keeping it outside. Now in the corner. Jake and Matthias. Boys working together. Jake slides it ahead to Rowan. Shazi jumps into the rush. Ooh, back check there from the Preds. Got on the tail end of Rowan's stick there. Delaney holds it in right at the blue line. Tried to hold it. Good hustle there by the Rough Riders. Getting on the puck. Shazi. Now Delaney comes in to help. Still battling here. The blue line. Nashville keeps it in. Jake blocks it. And Matthias now. Jake to Delaney. Delaney up to Rowan. Rowan's going to dump it, and that line's going to change out. Good shift, boys. Here comes Pickett. Comes in and pinches him. Just under 12 minutes remaining in the second. Jet and Sarge on the back end. Connor, Rough Riders win that one. Offside is the call. Trevor, Brady, and Connor up front. Pushing going on behind the official. Now he sees it. Puck is down. It's a nice Rough Rider bounce. Jet picks it up. Out of the zone it comes. Sarge over to Jet. Jet's looking for help. That Pred player really did. Sarge gets. Sarge is going to go sit for two for roughing. Cross-check. Cross-check is the call. So with 11-11 in the second, the Nashville Predators will go on a power play. Zach, Brody, Gupta, and Jace out there for Rough Riders. Shot gets deflected wide. Comes to the near boards here. Pred's trying to set it up. He just banks it off behind the net. Not able to really set it up. Up top now. Slide it over. Shot. Drake has it. Able to freeze it. Nice job by Drake. You can see number 81. After Drake had it, he tried fishing for it, tried to dig it out. Sometimes players can do that and they get away with it and they're able to score. Matthias out of the zone. Well done, Rough Riders. Minute 20 left in this kill. Jake's going to skate after it. And he gets taken down. Nice save, Drake. And Jake's got to keep his wits about him. Pushes him out of the crease. Watch that kid on the far end. You got Jake, Shazi, Tommy, and Matthias out there for the kill. We got 50 seconds left in our kill. Jake in the corner. He's trying to find that puck so he can... Tommy. Digging for it. Preds come out with it. Walked it down and ricocheted off a body. Now it bounces out. Gives us a little breathing room. 30 seconds left here in this penalty kill. Same four stay out here. Tommy whacking at him. Keeps him outside. Now Matthias sends it down deep, and Drake's going to freeze it. He'll go for a walk. Little stroll, stretch his legs. Excuse me, gets tipped high into the netting. And we'll switch out. We have Pickett, Trevor, Brady, and Connor. O'Connor, Pickett, Trevor, Brody, and Brady. Picked off there from Trevor. Pickett, now Brady, drops it, slap shot wide. And we were able to kill that penalty, and here comes Sarge. Nice job by Pickett. Stays with him, and we're off for the races again. Brady trying to get it over to the right wing. Sarge was joining the rush. Trevor. Just under 9 minutes remaining in the second. Good job by the Rough Riders to kill off that penalty, and this will go for an icing. Good shot on Matthias there, adjusting his jersey. Rowan, Gupta, Delaney, Matthias hits Rowan. And Rowan gets over the line, and there's no icing there. 8.5 remaining in the second. And Rough Riders are going to go to work here. Backhander goes high. Nice job by Delaney. Offside is the call. Minutes, 16 seconds left in the second period. They should exam the ice here pretty soon, I would think. Matthias, Delaney, Rowan, Gupta, and Jake. Battle here at our feet. Jake out in front. Pushes that kid down. He'll take the puck. Looking for help, just nudges it ahead. Rowan to Delaney. Delaney going to drop it for Rowan. Those two. Delaney gets elbowed down. Quick shot. Goes wide. Jake's going to walk it. He'll throw it down deep. No rebound. And they're going to zam. That was the indicator for halfway through the second period. So for the next 15 minutes, we're going to go on a little bit of a break. Great chance for... You go get another cup of coffee. Go run a couple errands. And after half of a game, we've got 7 minutes 41 seconds left in the second period. Rough Riders are up 2-0. See you in a little bit.
In the second period, they zam 1.5 minutes.
They do.
A period and a half.
They only do one zam.
back at it. Rest of the second period underway. Hope you all had a good intermission. Shazi, Matthias. Mikey D. Up to Rowan. Rowan enters. Offsides is the call. And we'll switch it out. Brody, Gupta, Zach, Tommy.
Interference! Thank you.
Brody's gonna go sit for two. For interference. So with 7 minutes. 7 minutes left in the second. The Rough Riders are going to go on a penalty kill. Zach, Jet, Jace, and Sarge out there. Shot, kick save there by Drake. Puck sails out of the zone. Preds will have to reset. And about 20 seconds killed so far. Jace picks it up right here at red line. Zach pops out. Nice little stick kick save up into the netting. Nice job, Drake. Jet was able to get a stick on that. Pickett comes out for Olsen. He'll take the face off. Sergeant Mikey D going to work there. Good job, creates a turnover, flips it out. Pickett's got wheels, lifts that stick. Sorry, that's not Mikey, that's Trevor. Trevor and Pickett again. Going to work to create a turnover. Swing and a miss there by Sarge. Here come the Preds. Hits Jake's skate, or hit Jet's skate and goes behind the net. Preds. Not able to get a clean shot. Jet down the corner. Shot. Side of the net. Puck still free. Jet now able to get a handle on it, and it slips out of the zone. Remember, the ice was just zammed, so it's good and fast, slippery. Good kill so far, shot on goal. Trevor killing off some crucial seconds. Good job there by Trevor. 5 seconds remaining in this kill. Shot, glove save, Drake Owens. 5 minutes remaining. Good save there by Drake. Delaney, Rowan, Matthias. Gupta on the far side. Matthias picks it up. We got numbers here. 3-on-2. If we can utilize it in front. Through the zone. Touches his stick and Jake will go out now. Out in front. Nice save, Drake. Another nice save. Shazi dives down. Delaney to Jake. Jake tried a little pass there, and it bounced off of a offside is the call, but no call. And the puck is free, and finally we send it. Chaos. Got to play the whistle, boys. Nice save by Drake. It's getting some action now after a quiet first period. Zach. Tommy Olson. And Brody is out of the box. Behind it goes. Gupta looking. Sends it forward. Olson will skate it. Zach over here on the left side. Now he'll jump in. Brody steps up. Good shot. Shot, and there's the save, and there's Zach saying, hey, you like that stick? Why'd you hold on to it? Pickett with the faceoff. Shot by Sarge. Sends it down on goal. Love it. And then we crash the net. He's got Jet up top, Sarge behind him. Jet will pick this one up. Reverses it to Sarge. Sarge sends it up and ricochets off. And Nashville not able to hold on to it. Offside is the call. Three and a half remaining in the second. Jet, Sarge, Connor, Brady, and Trevor. Preds control that one. Play it hard off the boards. Jet touched it, so it will not be an icing. Out in front, all alone. Now we get back, another shot, didn't make it through, bounces out. Brady. Pickett comes up, sent it all the way across. A rocket going through the zone. Here comes Nashville. Good back check and pressure there by the Rough Riders. Coming back the other way. Three on two if we can hustle. Behind the net now. Over on the other side. Jet pressures him. Sarge reverses it to Brady. 2.5 remaining in the second. One on one here. Now we get a 2-on-1. Jake. Shot goes wide by a country mile. Comes around the horn, and here's Delaney. Nice pass. What a feed. And yeah, there we go. Michael Shaw. Delaney gives him a beautiful feed, and there it is. Here it comes. Delaney, what a beautiful read, and there we go. Oh, Shawzy with a goal. Nice save, Drake. Coming back the other way. Can't fall asleep, boys. Nice job by Drake. Slowly sliding over to play the angle and no rebound. 2 minutes left in the second period. Your score is 3-0. Olson to Zach. working in the corner now. Gupta keeps it in, sends it back down the line. Trickles out. Brody will get there. Far side. Sends it down, kick save, Drake. Fred still controlled. Rough Riders aren't able to, now we do, we're able to get it out of the zone and it's gonna go for an icing. He touched it though, he calls it off. Minute 10 remaining. What a beautiful stretch pass, but he was off.
What?
So that'll be coming back. One minute left in the second. Sarge nails the post. Close range, tight angle. Sarge again throws it down deep. Good job. Watch this shot, impossible angle. Oh, that was the second one that Sarge had. Goalie's able to freeze it. Connor with a face off. Brady to his left. Grazier with a shot tipped high. Good job by Sarge, he's seeing it. Sarge switches sides, Jet now. Touched. Fred's keeping in. Back over to the near boards here. Out it comes. Nashville will have to touch up, and they do. Jet comes over, reverses it. Goalie's going to freeze it, and that's going to do it for two periods. Scores 3-0 after two. Want to say hello to Brody's grandmother in Toledo, Ohio. Thank you for tuning in. third period here in this finals championship matchup between the Nashville Junior Preds and your Rocky Mountain Rough Riders. Winner takes the bragging rights championship, King of the Rockies tournament. Jet's gonna hold him up, and Pickett's gonna come in and calm this one down. Looking for that stretch pass here, Grazier here on the right side, and that, surprised that was not a call, a little bit off the puck. Sarge, work it over to Jet. Grazier sends it a forward, and Brady's gonna skate on. And they reverse it. Jet will drop. Puts it out in front. Right, oh, and Matthias. What a great look. Jake, those two come together. And we're gonna get a look here. See what happened. Hopefully the official's okay. He got taken out from behind. Jake playing the puck. Oh, and we sent that Pred player flying into the board and the official, and both go down. And that could have been a call on us, since the puck was well beyond those two players. Jake was playing it in the neutral zone. So I think we got away with a couple there. Just 1 minute into the third period. And they did call a penalty. So Brady's gonna go in the box. Kick save Drake. So that's an icing that'll come back. And so Brady did get called for that, and he is in the box for another minute 45. So we have Matthias, Jake, Rowan. Shot, save, out in front. Pushed aside there by Jake and Drake and Shazi. Shazi will chase. Jake's pushing that kid out of the way. He's got to be careful. And now Jake gets put down. And those two will play footsies. And meanwhile, Drake makes a really nice save. But the object is to keep that kid out of the crease so that Drake Owens can see what's going on. And a lot of back and forth, but they were both kind of guilty for it. I do have to admit that Jake did start it. And here's another look. Lots of pushing going on. That's the retaliation from the Pred player after Jake had pushed him out of the way. So back to the action. I love the instant replay. Shaw Hockey Productions. Better than ESPN, ladies and gentlemen. Better than ESPN. One minute left here in this Rough Rider penalty kill. Nice job by Olsen. Brody touches it. 50 seconds left here in this kill. He and Gupta have to communicate. Back to the other side. Preds keep it in the zone. Slides it over here to the near side. Back around to the other side now. 35 seconds left in this penalty kill. Preds moving around. Ricocheted off a body behind the net. Gupta. Up to Zach. And Olsen will flip it and they'll go for a change. Good shift. 10 seconds left in the penalty kill. Gupta tying up the puck there in the corner. 4 seconds now left. And nice job by Sarge. Holds that puck up. And that was a mauling, and right in front of the officials, you can't really get away with that too much, and that's going to be a holding on the Preds. Right here is the replay. And two officials there. Yeah, that was probably not the time to do that. Puck had moved past those players, and the Pred was continued to bring the Riders down. So with that, now we will go on the power play. Rowan with the faceoff. Brody. Pickett sends it down deep to Brady. Trying to get it out of there. We got to separate the... bounces past our defenders, and Sarge Mathias comes back and does a nice job getting back. And now Brody's gonna get called for... either Brody or Mathias, I think it's Brody. And he's gonna go sit for 2 minutes. So for a minute and a half, we're gonna be at a 4-on-4. Rough Riders up by 3. Coach Neal trying to get the 4 out that he wants. For a minute and a half, it's gonna be 4-on-4. Things are getting really physical now in this third period. Coach Neal now has some instructions, terms of endearment. And there goes another hit. Up the line it comes. Mathias, Pickett will go on the forecheck. Gupta and Jake on the back end here. Nice job by Pickett. Tipped. Preds pick it up. And goes wide, and Jake's going to get called for the interference or the tripping or the hooking. Kind of had to take it, though, because that was going to be a breakaway. So Jake had to do that. Hooking is the call, and it could have been interference or hooking, but I think he had to take that kid down. So with that, things are getting a little spicy, like a good Bloody Mary. We have 2 in the box. 2 of our defenders are in the box. That's Brody and Jake, and they have 1 in the box. Nashville will be skating with 4 for another 30 seconds, and then they will be on the advantage. So right now it's 4-on-3, all alone. Mathias, and a little stick check there from the Nashville player. Things are getting dramatic. Name of the game here is spread out. Use the whole ice, all alone, and he's gonna bury it. Top shelf. So 4-on-3. Here it is again, Jet goes out to defend. All alone, 2 Predators get past our white jerseys. Jet goes out to defend, they make a pass, and all alone, top shelf. With that, the score's 3-1. It's never over till it's over. Score's 3-1, 11 minutes remaining, a lot of time remaining in this championship game. And it is now a 4-on-4. Trevor, Pickett gets a stick on it. He'll send it down deep. Treasure will come in. And Brody's out of the box. And Shazi will send it around the horn. Nope. Nashville able to pick it up. Another minute remaining here, and Jake will be out of the box. A 5-on-4. Brody stood him up. Good hit. Playing the puck. Nice job by Shaw, or Gupta to block that one. Gupta. Good hustle by Sam. 20 seconds left in this penalty kill. Nice job there by Grage. Gupta tying it up again. 10 seconds. Predators reverse it, and Rowan sends it down. Delaney touches it. And we have killed off that. Now we'll go 5-on-5. Rowan holds him up at neutral zone. Nice feed to Jet. Shot. Didn't make it through. Organized, boys. 9 minutes left in the game. Both teams at full strength. Rowan's going to dump it in the corner. Sarge, Rowan, Jet, Delaney, and Matthias out there for the Rough Riders. Coming back the other way. And we're going to switch out a couple. Hits the side of the net, and the goalie's going to hold on to it and freeze it. 8 minutes, 43 seconds remaining in the game. Zach with the faceoff. Olsen to his right. Tommy trying to fish it out. Sarge. Up into the netting. Waited just a second too long. Take that shot earlier. I know he's looking for a lane. Allowed that Predator to close the gap on him. Jake and Sarge on the back end. Same three up front as well. Preds control that faceoff. Looking to break it out. Not an offside. Icing is the call. Bringing it back. 8.5 left in the game. Rough Riders up by 2. We had goals by Rowan and Jet in the first period. And M3 with a goal in the second period. Great to see him get on the board. He's had a really good tournament. Drop back to Jake. Jake's going to throw it down low. Bounces off of the behind the net. And Tommy now will turn around and fire it. Preds pick it up. Trying to get it out of the zone. And Sarge had that board sealed up, and the puck bounced off into the Nashville bench. Coach throws it back. Rubs a little good luck juice on it. Gives it back to the official. And the Preds control that faceoff. Nice job there by Olsen. Good work. It's past Jake. We got a little zippy kid coming in fast. Nice save there by Drake. Jake wasn't able to clear it. He's got to get rid of it now. Looking for some help. He's going to skate it. Now he gets rid of it. Good stretch pass. Up to Tommy. Zach's coming in to help. Gupta's going to walk it. Or Sarge is going to walk it. Nice job. Down the slot he goes. Good shot. No rebound there. Great replay here from the Shaw replay image behind the net, and there's another shot right at the goalie's right shoulder. It's been taking a beating there all day long. Total shots on goal 27-21. Rough Riders leading it Predators have caught up, though, with their shots on goal here on us. Drake's been busy. And they enter and uncontested through the neutral zone, right across the crease. Nice spread there from Drake. Rough Riders got to organize. It's a good push by the Nashville team. Puck coming across to the left of your screen. Goes across. Nice save by Drake, laying it out there. Awesome replay. Thank you, Shaw Hockey Productions. Gupta, carry it, slides it forward. Brady plays it off the boards to himself. And Trevor comes in to assist. Preds will nudge it out of the zone. He gets swallowed up by a sea of white jerseys. And here's Connor. He sees nothing but ice. He's going to skate it. Trying to hold on. Trying to cut it back. Stolen and comes out. And it should go for an ice. At no ice. Calls it off. Gupta. Trevor looking for help. Got a great pass over to Matthias over on the left side. Switches it. Brady's going to drop it for Matthias. Behind the net, Preds come out with it. Not offsides, holding it in, right on the line. We tag up. Rowan's got it. Got a two on two. Jake's going to keep him outside. He's going to give him a little love tap into the corner. All alone in the front. Kick save there by Drake. Not hard enough. 5:45. Jake's looking for help. Gets a little space. Good little move there. Sends it up and out of the zone it comes. Bounces into the neutral zone. Slows down. Preds pick it up. Mikey now on the forecheck. All the way out. Jake's going to collect this one too. He's going to cut this one back. Preds able to steal that one away from him. Good hustle from Olsen. Comes off the bench and immediately goes to work. Keeps that puck from going past the red line, and this one does, and this will be an icing. Should be. Yep. 5 minutes remaining in the game. You can see the score there, 3-1. Good look at Sarge and Jet. Talking a little strategy. Zach drops it to Jet. Jet flips it down deep. Tommy and Olsen. Jet keeps it in again. Reverses it. Now Tommy over on the far side. Behind the net. Olsen will chase. Approaching the 4:45 mark. Jet's got someone trailing him. Good look. D partner to D partner, back to Jet. Little flip up there by Olsen, well done. Bouncing puck. Jet joins in, and the goalie tried to scoop it and missed the puck, and it bounced around, and now here at the near boards. They're going to reverse it, and they're going to get a nice bounce, and Sarge's on a foot race. He gets taken hard down. They both go down, and now Sarge is not going to take that very lightly. And interference is the call. Here we go. Two of them chasing it down. The Pred actually had the angle on him, and he sent him flying like a rag doll. Two water bottles. I think he's okay. I think there was an Aerosmith song. Sarge looks like he's all right. And with that, way to draw the penalty. Sergeant, 2 minutes, and we will be on the power play. Drops it back to Jake. Jake's gonna send it down low, glove save, goalie. Set it up, move that puck around. Let's get a shot on goal. Maybe pick up a rebound. Brady goes in, waiting for that rebound. He's a good cherry picker. Rowan trying to get on it, or pick it over to the other side. And oh, what a nice feed, and we're gonna crash the net. Not able to convert. Touched all four of our Rough Riders out there. Now Jake will keep it down deep. Matthias to the back of the net. Oh, and right there. Goal! Beautiful job behind the net, over to the right side, and you can see where Rowan moves to space. Able to get the goalie to go down. Brady with the assist, passing it from behind the net, and Rowan able to just hanging out on that doorstep. And Gupta now. 3.5 minutes remaining in the game. Good to see Sarge back out there on the shift. Nice to see the Rough Riders scoring on our power plays, taking advantage of that 5-on-4 situation. Sarge appears to be skating all right after that big hit. Called it off. Gupta backhands it. Olson will skate up the line. Shot didn't make it through. Got blocked by Pred Shingard. Zach flips it. We'll get some fresh skaters out there. Here goes Pickett. Backhander. 2.5 minutes remaining in the game. Good look at Tommy there. Excuse me, Trevor. Or as the boys like to call him, Grage. Trevor Grazier, number 91. McCord with a face-off. Comes around here to the near boards. Flips it forward. Now behind, looking for a white jersey to help. Pickett comes in. Now Jet contains, well done by Jet, keeps him outside. Now he'll pin him up, looking for some help. Boys showing their good teamwork here, showing their help. Jet sends it up and out, we'll switch sides. Connor now will skate it up, sends it up the line. Jake, swing and a miss. Sends it right in the middle. And now we gotta get back. Shot, save, Drake Owens. No rebound. Great back check there from Matthias. Get another look at it. Matthias and Jake coming back, but legs gotta be burning after this many games this weekend. Nice job there by Drake. Great game by him. Minute 15 remaining in this King of the Rockies tournament. Puck was behind the net. Gupta. All alone on that far post, or on the near post. Gotta watch him. Jake sees him now. out of the zone. And Rowan hits the post. Looking for the hat trick. Mikey D now. Rowan. Preds, of course, have pulled their goalie. Out in front, Jake and Drake going down. 35 seconds left in the game. No ice is the call. Slow roller kills all sorts of time. 22 seconds left in the game. I think I know who your King of the Rockies champions are going to be. Rowan goes wide. 7 seconds left. Countdown from the fans. And there you go. Rocky Mountain Rough Riders, King of the Rockies champions. Final score against the Nashville Junior Preds, 4-1. Final score, 4-1. Rough Riders. Good tournament, boys. I want to thank the Nashville Predators for a great game. Never giving up. Battled to the end. Boys will say thank you. Show some good sportsmanship here. The goalies typically line up first when we do this. It's kind of cool to see. Also really nice to see that the Nashville goalie was able to get back on the ice. Remember at the beginning of the tournament, he was in urgent care with a health issue, so great to see him back out on the ice to finish this tournament strong. Another thing that I love to see is the players all give a fist bump to the officials and they thank them. It's kind of an unusual thing. You don't really see that a lot in many sports, but with hockey, it seems like they do it after every game, regardless of a win or loss. So kind of nice to see that. Now we'll get some photos. We'll get a banner. Final shots on goal were 30-23. Rough Riders advantage. And again, your final score is 4-1. Want to thank Shaw Hockey Productions. And our next tournament will be in Rochester, middle part of December here. 16th, 17th, and 18th, we will be in Rochester, New York. Those banners typically get hung up at the home rink. And a lot of pride when you get to hang up a banner like that. So great job, boys. Hope everyone has a great day. And we shall see you at the rink.
That's piss poor. We didn't do anything for them.